But we have to...
And he gets his foreign policy experience from the shows.
Are you going to apologize, Jeb? No. Am I allowed to finish?
Yes, one at a time.
But he's the weakest of all the candidates on immigration. He is the one for an open border that is leaving us defenseless. If we want to defend the country, we have to defend against who's are coming in.
But he's a chaos candidate, and he'd be a chaos president.
Jihadists are Muslims. That's a reality. And
there's nobody left in Syria to train. Between the Russians and Assad,
it's no small feat. If you are going to kill the families of terrorists...
He's just fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay.